dog is is my first dog. So when I came back from Australia, it's already there.
So this circum-anal tumor, if it's not cancerous, then it takes a long time to grow as big as now, is it? That's why I asked you how long. If it's not long, then of course, then if it's, let's say, only last few weeks, it grows so big, then
it has been a long time.
Long time, then it's a slow growing tumor. It's called circum-anal, and actually, it's quite easy to remove it. And it's due to old age.
So if it's
normally
not,
in male dogs,
if it's not bothering,
is it a problem?
If it's not bothering her,
is it able to pass motion?
Yeah. She's able to.
Pull. It's not bothering, but she's licking it. You see, that's why it's hairless.
Oh.
Normally, this area has hairs. Okay.